Well, it's a donation from the Drive for Windsor campaign that Windsor Chrysler ran during the month of August, where a portion of proceeds from every new car sold was being donated to the Salvation Army. And so, of course, we're so grateful to those who contributed to the campaign, but of course to our great friends at Windsor Chrysler for this significant donation, which will allow us to continue to provide the most vulnerable in our community with hope and dignity.